Hey everyone, Bridget here. Welcome to another channel video. Tired. So we're still working on the pinks videos for the Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We have a big canvas. This is the biggest canvas I've worked with so far for this first one. It is a 16 by 20. We are going to use what pinks I do have left and do puddle pours. That's including the white, well, some of the white, maybe some black, I don't know. But like blue, I have the skyline. What is it? I wrote on it. Yeah, the sky blue. I also have a very little bit of phthalo cyan blue. Have some violet in here and some silver, so we'll throw those in along with the rest of the pinks I have right here. That's what I have left, and then I'll make more. Right now. Okay, puddle pour is what we're gonna do, and so let's just get to it. Excuse any of the dog noise you hear. Really not much of that left. So I'm just going to go ahead and tip this cup upside down into my leftover cup, because what I'm going to do here after all these are done, put them into this cup, and then we will do a leftover pour. Nova, how about we throw in some of the phthalo cyan blue? Some lipstick, red. Nova, stop chewing on yourself. Let's go with, I know I don't have any of the pink flash love. I gotta mix it. Pink. So we're filming from a different view. I'm hoping this is okay. So now we're gonna do some sky blue. Please let me know in the comments below if you're happy with the view we're doing. I'm still working on the lighting. We're still recording from the tablet, so. Throw in some of the silver. Really isn't much silver left. Nova. I will ship you out the door. Cameo pink here. Some violet. Just making different puddles, guys. And layering too. No, we won't put that there. Permanent red. Let's see, we gotta add some red to this corner here. Add some more lipstick red. I do have a little bit of this pearlescent. I don't know what good that's going to be because there ain't much of it left. We'll just do pearlescent here. Okay. So that can go over there. Definitely need to learn how to time lapse, especially for these long videos. If anyone knows how to time lapse and fix it from your tablet or the phone, which I'm hoping I can start doing it from my phone again, please let me know in the comments down below. I hate to post my long videos because I know people really don't watch them. It's like, go to the end and say, oh, that was pretty. So we're just really just using our leftover paint, whatever's still spillable, horrible, and throwing it on our canvas into puddles, and then we'll eventually do something with it. Let's throw some purple here. Let's throw in some of the phthalo cyan blue here in the middle, maybe. Oh, what else do we got? Some silver here. I still have some more pinks left, so we're gonna be using them. Sorry about the long video, everybody. Hoping to learn how to time lapse. Usually puddle pours, you puddle a couple puddles, and then you run like a color through, like in between each puddle. But I'm running all the puddles together. Let's throw some of the sky blue, and I think I have some gold I might be able to do. Those are those colors. Oh, I do have some more silver here in this other cup. So we're just gonna put some silver here. Some silver here. Oops, too much. Some silver here. 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 Basically, mostly using up what I have. Which is great. What else do I have here? Oh, let's see here. No, not that one. Let's see, what do we got here? Not that one. Okay. So we're gonna pray this is enough. Torch it. And we're going to actually grab the white. I don't have a lot in this one. And I am going to put some white around the edges to help it. Put that white away and pick out the other big one. I mixed up a bunch of white when I first started this. That was cool. Start up. I'm gonna have to get it all over the other colors. Like that. Okay. Okay. So we're just gonna tilt and make a mess. Sorry. We're just trying to tilt this corner out. And fix it up some. Okay, let's put it down. I don't know what this is, so hold on. Oh. I don't know. We got something and I don't know what it is. Let's wipe my hands down real quick. See if I can find that something over here. Oh, it's nothing. It's just this silver. Excuse me. But I do need to tilt it more over this way. That corner's not. Come on. Holy bejeebers. This is so far a 22 minute video, hoping I learn how to time lapse before it's time to post this. So let's just throw some. So that's what we have, guys. Kind of different. I don't know if I like this. Oh well. But that is it. Let me know what you guys think. And we will see you all next time. Hopefully I can do a how did they dry video and then varnish them and have it all ready for my auction, which will be October 1st, 7 p.m. Eastern time on the Pouring in Harmony group Facebook page. Information will be down below. I need to make sure all the other videos have it, as I keep forgetting to mention it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. We'll see y'all next time. Bye!